It seems like, man, I'm in a horror movie, but no, I'm facing another HTB machine, medium one. Let's go. Well, while I get everything started, just so you know, a brief disclaimer: this is the Spanish, the English video. If you want to watch it in Spanish, just so you know, the Spanish video is uploaded beforehand. Before this video is even uploaded, I upload the Spanish one. So that's a thing you have to consider. I'm trying to get into Hack the Box, but this is going so fucking slow. Anyway, this is not a write-up. I'm going to introduce the video now. This is not a write-up. This is a new machine of the video, tips and tricks. I'm fed up with people going and watching leaks, watching write-ups to complete these machines. They don't want have the guts to complete the machine. They don't have anything at all. They don't have that passion it takes to be an ethical hacker. So I'm fed up with those guys, and I want to give some tips and tricks so people that is beginning with the season with machines and Hack the Box can watch this video without getting spoiled, just with the necessary hints, and complete the machine, or at least try. If you have any other questions about the machine, just so you know, you can ask me the question, but I'm not going to answer anything that is too obvious or anything that reveals like too much, because I think that you're just going to try get information out of me, and I don't like that. So this is not a write-up, just tips and tricks. Hope you enjoy the video. Let's see if this machine, medium signing machine, it's okay or it's not okay for me to complete. Let's go. Finally, after ages, I've been able to spawn the machine. Let's go. Okay, so there goes the user flag. I've been stuck for a while testing things. Now I have to go for the privilege escalation. I mean, this was something that I've done on previous machines, but I didn't remember it quite good until I run upon it. It was quite a long time. But okay. So it's okay, a bit hard, but nice. Medium machine, yeah, medium difficulty, more or less, the user flag. Let's go with the privilege escalation. So there goes the root. There goes the root. Honestly, I have to say that maybe that was an unintended way to obtain the root flag, but I'm not going to hesitate to upload this video with the unintended, because I don't know if it's unintended. That's why I would like to know from you if the root privilege escalation was unintended with my little hint. If it's unintended, just let me know. I would like to know if I just did it wrong. Sometimes I just rely on my team of Hack the Box machine. They're just like me, average HTB players, and one of them told me that it was about this hint that I'm about to give. But I didn't know that existed. I tried enumerating a lot of things, try using certificates. It says the name of the machine is signed, so I don't know. Anyway, let's go with the whole review of the machine, the whole tips and hints. What I suggest you do is directly try to enumerate what you can do with the MySQL client, okay? What you can do, what you cannot do. What you need to do is pivot to another user. Try finding ways to pivot to another user inside of the MySQL client. Once you get that user, somehow you gotta get that user. You cracking the hash, for example, I'm just gonna leave it there. It's going to be a service account user. So that service account user, if you have done the Prolab Shinra from Boldnup, it's going to be straightforward. If you haven't, just think about what privileges has explicitly service account of MySQL client on that specific SPN. I know that you have only opened one port 1433, so it's going to be a little tough. You can use ticketer.py, and that's my hint. Just use that. Straightforward. Once you get it right, you're going to be able to execute commands on the machine. Because it's a privilege that you can abuse, okay? Maybe you have done Shinra, that's going to be to help, definitely. If you haven't, well, you have to study a little bit. Now, for the root flag, I had a lot of trouble, as I said. I tried enumerating quite a lot of things, but it was not, I was not capable of coming up with anything. At the end, I relied on that hint. So the hint that I'm going to give to you is study about the bulk, okay? B-U-L-K, bulk or bulk, however you want to pronounce it. Probably bulk. But yeah, study about that. What is it? What is bulk? Study about it. I think it's quite a good hint. You're going to get it straightforward. You study a little bit about it. Make sure you have the correct impressionation levels so that it's important to get the correct impressionation levels. I'm not going to answer any questions regarding this issue because regarding this step specifically on Discord or any channels, because I think it's unintended. If I discover that it's not unintended, then I'll answer any question you have. But if it's unintended, I'm sorry, but it is what it is. So this machine was kind of fun, but honestly, I didn't like it. I mean, it was enjoyable until the user flag. The root flag, I don't think it's quite the way to get it. Probably the worst machine till now. I really liked Expressway. I really like Imagery a lot, actually. Actually, it was awesome. This machine is definitely the worst between the four that we already have. So yeah, if I had to review this machine, I would say a 2 out of 5. That's it. Yeah, probably a 2 out of 5 is quite a way to get through it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you are watching the season. I'll wait for you the next week with another machine that I don't know exactly the difficulty, but it should be an easy one because it's always like a 4 and repeating an easy. I think so. Should be like 4. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm tripping. I'm not tripping. I think the last one should be easy. Anyway, we'll see. Okay, we'll see. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next ones. Bye-bye.